Soundly asleep. The Space Digital's display, stand by. Space Digital's display here in Mission Control now showing 82,905 nautical miles out from the moon. Velocity 3,897 feet per second. Relative to the moon. Awake time, 7 hours, 19 minutes away. Spacecraft presently over the west central Pacific. If a line were projected back toward its nearest point on Earth. And at 39 hours, 41 minutes, ground elapsed time. This is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control. 40 hours, 58 minutes ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 presently 146,300 nautical miles out from Earth. Velocity 3,917 feet per second. 6 hours, 1 minute remaining in the sleep period, the 10-hour sleep period scheduled in the flight plan. Rather quiet here during the night watch by the black team, which tonight is being headed up by Flight Director Jerry Griffin, who is spelling the usual black team flight director, Gene Lunny. Clock here in Mission Control shows a landing time 61 hours 48 minutes from now. This similar to the entry clock, which is used in the same position in the control room toward the end of a mission, will be refined continuously as we get down to the gnat's hair or the exact second of landing. At 40 hours, 59 minutes ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you.